The Anti-Terror Counselor, ATC, designates as terrorists 19 people it alleges to be Central Committee members of the Communist Party of the Philippines. This authorizes the Anti-Money Laundering Council to freeze their assets under the Anti-Terror Law, whose constitutionality is being challenged in the Supreme Court. In a resolution signed April 21 but uploaded only on Thursday, May 13, the council designates CPP founding chairman Joma Sison and top National Democratic Front or NDF peace consultants Vicente Ladlad, Adalberto Silva, Rafael Bailosis, Wilma Tiamson, and Benito Tiamson. Bailosis is free after he was cleared in 2019 of charges of illegal possession of firearms and explosives. Sison is exiled in the Netherlands. The Tiamson couple are at large since President Rodrigo Duterte ordered their rearrest following the collapse of the peace talks. They were convicted for kidnapping in November by a Quezon City court. Ladlad and Silva were arrested in 2018 for charges of illegal possession of firearms and explosives. In a statement Thursday, Sison says he and his wife are not bothered by the designation. He claims publicly known NDF peace consultants are all entitled to the protection of the GRP-NDFP, Joint Agreement of Safety and Immunity Guarantees. Designation is one of the most contentious powers of the feared anti-terror law. Associate Justice Benjamin Kagiwa earlier pointed out in oral arguments, the designation by an executive body made up of cabinet members already achieves the purpose of prescription. Prescription is the distinct court process to judicially declare a group as terrorist. In December 2020, the ATC designated the CPP as a terrorist group.